This is the typical histological appearance of a nipple adenoma with ducts distended by hyperplastic epithelial cells. And at a high magnification, it is possible to see the outer layer of myoepithelial cells and the proliferating ductal epithelial cells in the luminal aspect.